फाइव सेकेंड, टू सेकेंड, रेडी। द इंटेंशन ऑफ द रेस्पोंडेंट वॉज नॉट ऑनेस्ट एज ही फाउंड दैट द रेस्पोंडेंट वॉज ट्राइंग टू सेल द प्रॉपर्टी इन डिस्प्यूट टू सम अदर पार्टी एट अ मच हायर प्राइस। Having found that the respondent was not interested to execute the sale deed as agreed upon, he approached the respondent on 21st of June 2016 to execute the sale deed, when he also intimated the respondent that he was ready and willing to perform his part of the contract to execute the sale deed. The respondent refused to perform its part of the contract and informed that they would not execute the sale deed until and unless the appellant agreed to pay a higher sale consideration over and above what was agreed to between the parties. Having found that the respondent was trying to sell the property in dispute to a third party at a higher price, the appellant filed an application under Section 9 of the Act on 23rd of June 2006 before the City Civil Judge, Bangalore, for injunction restraining the respondent from alienating, altering or creating any third party interest in respect of the property in dispute. With the application, the appellant also filed an application under Order 39, Rule 1 and 2, read with Section 151 CPC, for temporary injunction restraining the respondent from transferring, alienating or creating any third party interest in the same. The respondent entered appearance and denied the material allegations made in the application for injunction. It was the specific case of the respondent that since time was the essence of the contract and the appellant having failed to perform his part of the obligation of the contract, the respondent was not bound to execute the sale deed and therefore the agreement for sale was cancelled by the respondent. The additional City Civil Judge, Bangalore, by his order dated 23rd of September 2006, allowed the application filed by the appellant inter alia on a finding that there are serious issues to be tried before the arbitrator and that the appellant has successfully made out a prima facie case for grant of injunction in the manner prayed for in the application. The learned additional City Civil Judge, Bangalore, while disposing of the application for injunction, came to a finding prima facie that the respondent intended to sell the property in dispute to some other persons at a higher price, as it was found that the intending purchasers were frequently visiting for the purpose of purchasing the property in dispute. The additional City Civil Judge, Bangalore, therefore held prima facie that the respondent was likely to sell the property in dispute and it is was sold, it would make the award of the learned arbitrator infructuous, for which the appellant shall suffer irreparable loss and injury. Accordingly, upon the aforesaid findings, the additional City Civil Judge, Bangalore, disposed of the application for injunction, directing the parties to maintain status quo in the matter of transferring, alienating and creating any third party interest in respect of the property in dispute.